Hi, I'm Kristen Kane in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Good news for those who were ripped off by jailed Ponzi schemer Bernie Madoff. His Palm Beach mansion has a buyer. The U.S. Marshals Service has confirmed the 5-bedroom, 7.5-bath home on North Lake Way is under contract, but the service wouldn't discuss the buyer or the sale price. Once the deal is done, everything inside the home will be auctioned off. Proceeds will go to Madoff's victims. To read more, check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.